Hello and welcome to Solutions Review Explorers, our ongoing Enterprise Tech Explainer series. I'm Jonathan Paula. Today we'll take an introductory look at data storage and why it's important for your business. We all have a basic understanding of what data storage is. It essentially acts as a centralized warehouse to hold information, often offering data management, protection, and sharing functions. Because enterprises are handling larger amounts of business-critical data more often, they need storage systems that are scalable, offer unlimited connectivity, and support multiple platforms. There are four main approaches to enterprise data storage: storage area networks, network-attached storage, direct-attached storage, and cloud storage. SANs offer block-level network access to your storage through a high-speed network. They're often used to enhance application performance and improve data protection. In fact, because of their facilitation of data protection, SANs can be integral in an organization's business continuity management. NAS units include dedicated hardware devices that connect to a local area network, usually via an Ethernet connection. Because of this, all the devices on the same network have easy access to their data and the network itself, as long as the proper permissions are set up first. DAS is a computer storage that is connected to a single computer and therefore not accessible to other machines. In enterprise situations, this refers to individual disk drives in a server, or to groups of drives that are external to the server but are directly attached through a small computer system interface, SCSI. And lastly, public cloud storage is infrastructure as a service, IaaS, that provides block, file, object, and hybrid cloud storage. The most prominent cloud storage vendors can offer broad geographic scale in terms of data centers and support staff. They also commonly deliver software-based infrastructure as a complete set of services. Organizations are also currently using more forward-thinking technologies such as artificial intelligence and machine learning to capture, analyze, and extract value from their data. The importance of data storage can't be understated, as the exponential generation of new data shows no signs of slowing down. Data storage also has a few key benefits worth exploring as well, like resilience. Many enterprise data storage solutions offer backup and recovery capabilities as part of a centralized solution. This eliminates the complexity that can come with data management and protection, as backups and recovery testing can be automated. Scalability. When storing data, you need to be sure you'll have enough space in your metaphorical warehouse. To avoid running out of space and running up costs with a data center, cloud storage offers the ability to expand your storage environment as needed, and at a lower cost. And lastly, accessibility. If you're working for a business that has multiple locations, you'll want your data to be accessible no matter where you are. Today, users with the proper authorization have the ability to access their stored data at any point in time and from any location. If you'd like more info on this topic, please check out our free, comprehensive data storage buyer's guide, available exclusively at solutionsreview.com. In the meantime, you can click or tap the icons on screen to watch related content and subscribe to this YouTube channel. My name is Jonathan Paula. Thanks for watching.